All right, here we go. Great crowd on tap for local action tonight. It is the Braves and the Yankees from Pulaski. A runner aboard for Saul Torres. Rocket to right. It's gone. Yankees on the board first. Two batters later, Danninger Perez does the same. This time to left field. The Braves respond. William Contreras deep to right, and that is gone. The lead was cut to 3-2, but Pulaski comes out on top tonight, 6-4, in what is our Southwest Virginia Appalachian League battle.